My name is Aaron Phillips. I am the finishing lead grower at Walters Gardens. We are currently standing in our finishing ranges. We receive product from our propagation ranges and it comes to me. I basically finish the product to a grade one sellable size. Since we have such an extensive catalog, we actually propagate from a lot of different ways. We do seed, we also do tissue culture, plant divisions, and plant cuttings. A few years back, we were looking at expanding our lighted growing areas, and we looked at HPS versus LED. The top of the line on the market was the Philips LED top lighting module, and we decided to run an ROI on that project and decided to install it. When the Philips LED top lighting compact came out on the market, I worked with our executive team and our CFO, and we came up with an ROI. When we ran our calculations, we came up with an ROI of 3.5 years. And we knew that we would use the lights a lot longer than that, and we knew it would pay off. I liked that the Philips LED top lighting compact had an efficacy rating of 3.0 micromoles per joule. That combined with its one-to-one replacement is a breakthrough in the industry. We grow about 100 different varieties of hostas, and each hosta variegation is unique. What we've seen under LEDs is that the light actually accentuates this variegation. The greens are more green, the yellows are more yellow, and this enhanced variegation has actually made it easier for our crews to sort hostas. We're standing in our hosta finishing range. We're looking at about 1.3 million hostas. This is our newest LED installation with the Philips LED top lighting compact. So one thing about growing hostas is that if they grow under low light levels, they can become inactive. Their central eye won't produce a new leaf. In the past, we've had to use plant growth regulators to keep our hostas active. This growing season, we have not had to do that. They remain active and continually growing. The tops are fuller, the roots are more active. We are able to finish our hosta product 1 to 2 weeks ahead of schedule. It was a really easy decision to go with the Philips LED top lighting compact. It's been hugely beneficial to have this working relationship between Signify and Walters Gardens.